Tim Garfield. I'm President Garfield's great-great-grandson. And we do this annually with the government and cemetery to place the wreath on his birthday tag. We learned growing up that we were really nothing special, but just had a place in history in this country with a family name. And it's just a nice feeling to be able to do these things and be a part of history.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're here today to remember a remarkable man. Most of you are familiar with James Garfield's swift rise from poverty and obscurity to become the president of the United States. His life is a shining example of what America truly stands for and why our nation is unique among all the nations on the earth. There are many, many lessons that his life teaches us.
If you study his history, the fact that he was a real educator and brilliant man, got involved with a lot of things, and unfortunately died before his time was due.